These are Gen 1 foot pegs and a Gen 2. We're doing a modification for the new Gen 2 Kanji pegs. Mike, from what I see, this peg would actually work in the same design it is, but the peg would have to be moved forward. It looks like it needs to go forward about 2 inches, and it needs to come out from the gap. It looks like a half inch. So if we came out a half inch towards us, and then we came forward, it needs to be centered in that hole, which I'll move it forward and do the measurement so you can see what needs to be done. The peg itself, if it just came forward, I think it would be good. Even the exhaust plug hole itself, I mean the old one, if the old one was sitting here, you can see the plug, the mount's almost in the same section. What really needs to be done is just the program from above the Kanji up. The mount itself needs to be changed. So this mount, the Kanji comes in, turns a little bit, and works that way. Because of the exhaust plug, I guess it could be moved forward and it would be fine. But that top Kanji ridge is not going to match the ridge in the 0809. Now the other side, the 330 OSD, I got a quarter inch shim in it right now, and I'm shaving a hair with the chain. I mean, it's tight for my application. And then on top of it, if the chain gets a little bit loose, it's gonna take that tail and it's gonna bust it right off, I guarantee. So getting this peg out, actually not necessarily straight out, it needs to come out on about a 15 degree angle. So if it came out a quarter inch on the top and it was angled about 15 degrees just to get the tail section away from the chain area, they're symmetrically off. So you can see they definitely need to be moved forward. But I'm going to make a bracket for this one and move it forward and then rebolt it up. And I'll give you the measurements for the differences.
Our amazingly